because Nami had gone back and then Squirrel Club was missing, but they try and catch him on the way through. That's a little risky.
Very risky. In fact, Zero is going to go down here. FCZF flashes in for the kill. Uzi going to keep doing the damage. Here comes one TP. Second one will come through as well. Uzi goes low. Kohler is there, but he realizes he has to go away from it. Can he escape? It's a good slow from Uzi.